Blazing Magnets.
How are we doing, guys? Blazing Magnets, and we are out in a place called Cropperty, which is out near Banbury, and we're going to go and fish a river. We ain't never fished a river before, so this is going to be something a little bit different for us. So you can see it here. There we go, there's the bridge. I'm going to stand on the bridge and we're going to fish over. So we've come to another bridge, because that other one was absolute rubbish. There was nothing in it. So we're now up at bridge 153. We've tried the river to no avail. So I'm gonna have a little cheeky magnet fish under here. Don't lose them glasses, will you? Is that a bridge up there?
Yeah.
Oh, we'll have a walk up to that one then as well, while we're here. There's nothing here. I don't think there's anything here either. Is there?
Honey, we've only dropped in twice.
Oh, hello. Marie's obviously fishing the wrong side.
And a battery, a little battery.
So we got what? Oh, yeah.
A battery.
Bolt, that's been in there a while. And a battery, some other bits and bobs.
Excuse me.
No, don't.
Today, look, we've got that. I love this. I love that reflection. That's cool. Have you seen that?
What?
Reflection, look. Oh, we've got one piece towards an ice cream.
Oh, this is gonna. It's gonna have a fish. Up by the. See, I told you, mate, that's where she's getting all the money here. All the money, money, money.
The dragonfly.
Where? There you go.
What? She got a pound coin.
20 pence.
Wow.
No, she hasn't really. No. What did you get? 5p?
Got an audience.
An audience now. No, I don't think you've got enough to go on holiday with yet.
Another
1p, look, you see. We must be nearly a third of the way to an ice cream now, ain't we? You got a coin there, B? 10p.
Oh.
Boosh, 10p.
That's why.
Eh? She's pinched your spot. Oh dear. I reckon they're going to be canoeing. It's all right.
There was a boat coming down. Yeah, you'd be all right. This is the money zone. This is the money zone here, I think. Even though I think Marie's not getting any now, are you? The money zone. We're on a mission to get a quid so we can get an ice cream.
Nudging me down towards you, Paul.
Yeah. Well, 3:45 now. Alright. I think we'll have another couple of minutes here and then we'll take a mince up to that other bridge and that lock.
Yeah.
Gonna have a nice little walk up the canal. So, Marie's got all her money there. Just, what you got there, Carol?
Plain white bottle top.
Plain white bottle top.
And a magnet.
Magnet? A mast? Jeez, that's a big padlock. Someone's tried to cut it, look.
Yeah.
I'd say.
A master.
Yeah, there's another boat coming up now.
Oh, that'll be going in me.
Crikey me, you can't get it off, can you?
Yeah. Oh, and a 1p hiding underneath there.
Limey.
My goodness.
Oh. Marie. Marie's got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 17p and a nail.
Okay.
Yeah. Down here, yeah. And fishing by a lock, which we don't do very often, and going down a little bit further here because obviously someone's coming through the lock. Found anything under here, Carol? Something big here, apparently. Get the old Mag Pro on it because it won't slide off then, because you'll be able to pull it up straight. Yeah.
I've got it.
That's not a that isn't a hard drive, actually. That is a I'm trying to think what it is. It's got a stack load of outputs on the back of it, look. Oh yeah, my, what, oh, no. What that is. Stand me up on its head, see what it's
Don't get my
feet. Oh, what's that on the front? I don't know what that is, to be fair. Audio. Oh, it's an amp.
Is it?
Audio transmission system. It's a PA.
It's a PA system.
It's a PA system.
That's what it is. Now all the boats have gone through, we've gone back to getting something a bit big now. So I don't know what it is. It's definitely something there, isn't there? What have we got now? It's another bit of the PA system. Right, wait there 2 seconds. Another bit of the PA system. See, that Mag Pro does it.
Yeah.
Got a full-on PA system.
Right. Marie just pulls out a buoy off the side of a canal boat and
Queen. Queen just gets a windlass.
And a brolly.
Brolly.
I think so.
I'm just going to go and sneak back over the other side of the canal then. To be fair. I'm in the shade down in this bit. The wall is not lost for today. Hey, got wet then. I'll sit down on my little gnome. Gnomes look like a toadstool.
I've got a knife.
Marie's got a knife. Oh, let's have a look. There we go, we can see it there. Knife.
Got another one.
The Queen has just pulled out another one. That's two.
Oh, that's
20 quid.
I thought it was a tenner each.
Well, that's 10 quid. Excuse my sneezing, people. You're fishing in the wrong bit, I think, dear. So, we've got there, look, two windlasses. PA system, or a bit of. And then we've got another bit of a PA system there. We've got some general. Just tap the rubbish out of the canal. And then Marie has got a chimney, another chimney and a bird feeder actually. Blimey. And a load of other bits and bobs. I've got a knife, kitchen knife, got a buoy. Where's the bucket? You can't leave that here because that's somebody's front lawn.
Go and where's my bucket?
Well, I don't know where you put the bucket.
You moved it.
I haven't moved the bucket at all. Well, you've got the black bucket. Where is the black bucket?
There.
Where?
There.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there it is there. Couldn't find it. It was in disguise. So we're not far off. I don't think we're far off knocking it on the head, are we?
Oh.
Huh? Because it's 25 to 5 now.
Yeah.
And we've got about a 40 odd minute drive home, so. Anything any good over there? She'll show us in a minute. That means she's got something good. So, we're about done for today. Well, we are done for today. We're just cleaning up. Met some really nice people out here. They're really, really friendly. All wanting to know what we'd lost. We ain't lost anything. I'm trying to see what we can find. So, we found today a couple of windlasses, a couple of chimney pots, a big pot of money, the usual rubbish as well. See them down here, look. Queen and Marie tidying up. So yeah, all in all, it's been a really, really nice day. We've had a really enjoyed ourselves out in the sunshine. So we've just got to do a quick little few shout outs to some people. Well done to just Ash hitting your 2k subscribers, mate. Well done. The other one I've been told is Wolf Spirit Outdoors. Thanks for the shout out, mate, and I hope you enjoy the magnet fishing. And I suppose the last thing then to say is bye from the Blazing Magnets. So it's bye from me, bye from Marie, and bye from the Queen. Bridge 152. Blazed. Blazing Magnets out. Bye, guys.